Good morning students, we will see our next point, that is a dilute acid and concentrated acid. See, we have discussed yesterday about the mineral acids, okay? And I told you the most commonly three acids we use, that is H2SO4. Now you tell me H2SO4 means which acid? Sulfuric acid, okay? Then HNO3. HNO3 means which acid? Nitric acid. And HCl is hydrochloric acid. See, so many times you visit to our chemistry lab. Okay? So, in that rack, some bottles are there. And that particular bottles, it is written like this. DRL. Okay? DRL. DRL means what? What is this? DRL means what? We know that H2SO4 means sulfuric acid is there. Okay? Then HNO3 means nitric acid. And HCl means hydrochloric. But this DRL means what? Dilute. Okay? What is the meaning of this DRL? Dilute. See here. Here one bottle. Okay? See. DRL HCl. Means which acid is present in this water? That is dilute hydrochloric acid. Okay? Which acid is present in this? Dilute hydrochloric acid. Now I will explain you what is a dilution. Okay? And see, in this bottle, here it is dilute H2SO4. Now dilute H2SO4 means dilute which acid? Sulfuric acid. Okay? So like these bottles are there in our chemistry lab. And see here the labeling, it is DIL means what? Dilute. Means it is not a strong acid. Why? Because these acids are diluted acid. Now what is a dilute acid? See, the acidic solution which has a large quantity of, see, the acidic solution which has a large quantity of water. See, this is very important. Large quantity of water and small quantity of acid. See, small quantity of acid means now in this water, see, dilute HCl is there. But now in this bottle, large quantity of water and small quantity of acid. Okay? So it is known as a dilute hydrochloric acid. Okay? And see, maybe you have seen there some brown color bottles are there. Okay? So in that, the concentrated acid is present. Now concentrated acid means what? See, the acidic solution which has small quantity of water. Okay? It is very strong acids. Small quantity of water. If you will take the one drop of acid, the fumes will come out. Okay? So it is very strong acid. It contains a small quantity of water and large quantity of acid. It is called as a concentrated acid. Do you understand the difference between dilute acid and concentrated acid? See, it's very simple. Dilute acid means what? It contains large quantity of water and small quantity of acid. Okay? Large quantity of water and small quantity of acid. So, it is known as a dilute acid. It is not very strong acid. So, in the laboratory here, we all are using, we are doing the experiment. So, for that, we are not using concentrated acid. We are using a diluted acids. But when you will do the further study in the graduation, post-graduation, so that time we have to use for some practicals concentrated acid. Okay? Now, see, concentrated acid means in this acidic solution, small quantity of water and large quantity of acid is present. Okay? Now, how they are doing this dilution process? See, this is also very important for you. Actually, it is not given in your textbook, but for extra information, you just listen this. See, dilution. Now, see in this bottle, okay, dilute HCl is there. Okay. So, for this dilution, first we have to take the measuring cylinder, okay? And in measuring cylinder, first we have to take a water and then addition of acid. Why? Because when acids react with the water, so the heat is released, okay? So, in acid, we cannot add water. So, whenever the dilution process you have to do, so first take water and then drop wise addition we have to do of acid. Okay, see your picture, it is shown. So, while dilution process, first we have to take water and then drop wise this acid we have to add, and then the dilute solution will be ready. For dilution, first we have to take water and then the addition of concentrated acid. Okay, so today this part is completed. So till now what we learn, what acid means, those substances are sour in taste, it contain acid. Some examples also we learn. Then types of acid, that is organic acid, mineral acids. Organic acids we get from plants and animal. Mineral acids, that is a human made acids, they prepared from earth crust minerals. Okay, and these three are common mineral acids, that is H2SO4 means sulfuric acid, HNO3 means nitric acid, HCl means hydrochloric acid. Okay, and then these two, that is dilute acid means what, and concentrated acid. Dilute acid means what? It contains more amount of water and less amount of acid. Understood? And concentrated acid means it contains a large quantity of acid and small quantity of water. So, today our acid part is completed. Okay? And some tests, some practicals, that practicals when our base point will complete, so that time we will perform together. So next period we will start basis. So now I will stop here. Thank you.